Let's move on now to some other news. The big story last week, Maya Kodnani and many others going to prison because they were finally found guilty by the special court in Ahmedabad. And the people who sent them there, those who saw their families massacred in the Gujarat riots despite threats, they stood their ground and were determined to get justice. And ultimately, their testimonies to the roles of the many people, including Maya Kodnani and Babu Bajrangi, saw their conviction rewarded.
Intimidated and at times induced, Dilawar Sayed has seen it all in the last one decade. A crucial witness in the Naroda Patiya massacre, Dilawar's testimony had nailed former minister and sitting BJP MLA Maya Kodnani and ensured her conviction. The 57-year-old gynecologist had denied her presence at Naroda Patiya on 28th of February 2002, but Dilawar had stuck to his statement.
Saare 11 baje ka time tha. Pehle aayi Nasur wale ki gaadi, yaar Nasur wala. Aake gaadi khadi kari, uske andar se 4 se 5 police wale nikle. To humko aisa laga, chalo bhai police aayi hai, bandobast rakhegi yahan. Taxi ke andar aayi, to log pehle utri Maya, phir Mulli Sindhi, phir Bipin Panchal, Guddu Chhara.
Despite this statement, Gujarat police had refused to name Kodnani. But with the SIT taking over investigations, Dilawar's testimony played a crucial role. To corroborate his statement, the SIT also used Kodnani's call record as corroborative evidence, nailing her. She was arrested in 2009. But the road to justice for Dilawar has been tough.
मेरा सम्मान आया है। उसके दो दिन पहले, एक दिन पहले कि आरिया जा रहा हूँ वहाँ पर, छल्ला माल हमला मेरे ऊपर इसने कराया लक्ष्मण ऑटो वाला है।
More than the investigations by the SIT, the Naroda Patiya verdict is being seen as an outcome of tremendous grit and determination shown by those who had witnessed the carnage. There was relentless pressure on them to turn hostile, but they managed to stick to their stand. Resolute that justice should be done and those involved in this heinous act should be punished. Shabana lost her mother and sister in the carnage. She says that the relatives of the accused used to approach them and issue death threats. She had witnessed her mother being stabbed to death after Bajrang Dal leader Babu Bajrangi asked the mob to attack the locality.
मैं जाके अपनी मम्मी को अपनी बहन को बचा पाऊं। क्योंकि ये लोग तलवार लेके इतनी बेरहमी से सबको काट रहे थे मार रहे थे जला रहे थे और खुश हो रहे थे ये लोगों को ऐसा लग रहा था जैसे कि हम कितना पुण्य का काम कर रहे हैं।
The accused were high profile people with tremendous clout, but that didn't stop these eyewitnesses from fighting for justice. And finally, their tenacity has paid off. A sense of closure after a decade. In Ahmedabad, with camera person Natwar Parmar, Rohit Ban for NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.